to Cooking with Emily. Today I'm going to make stir-fried morning glory. For the ingredients today, I'm going to use soybean oil, oyster sauce, and soybean paste, water, raw sugar, chili, and garlic. Now, I'm going to cut my morning glory. This is how long it has to be. Okay, now I'm going to smash my garlic. Also, adults can help you as well. Okay, now when I finish smashing all my garlic, I'm gonna add it into the bowl. Now I'm going to smash my chilies. These chilies are called bird eye chilies. Make sure not to touch your eyes after you do this because it really burns. Okay guys, I'm finished with all of the smashing and cutting. Now I'm going to add my water onto the morning glory. Then the raw sugar. And then the soybean paste. That I'm adding right now is oyster sauce. Now I'm going to add the garlic. And then the chili. Okay, since my mom needs to help me, I'm gonna call her. Mommy, can you help me please? Okay, because I can't do it yet because if you add it in, it's gonna burn flames, gigantic flames. Okay, now my mom's gonna help me. Okay guys, I finished adding my oil. Now I'm gonna have to wait until the oil is really, really hot. Until like smoke comes out of it. And then when the smoke comes out, we're gonna have to add all our ingredients in the pan at once. You just gotta wait. Okay guys, This is how the morning glory looks. Here are the results. Wow, it's so hot and it smells so good. I just want to eat it right now. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have a good day.